देव और दानव का युद्ध हुआ था, उस युद्ध में कुंभ कलश लेकर इंद्रजीत का बेटा जयंत भागा था। भागते समय उससे कुछ बूंदें अमृत कलश से छलक गई थी, चार जगह छलकी थी, इसीलिए कुंभ मनाया जाता है। उस एक महीने में स्नान का बहुत महत्व है।
The whole focus of our planning was user experience, safety, security, sanitation, and inclusiveness. We should be able to give visiting public the kind of experience that they haven't experienced in previous Kumbh Melas.
The ambition of the government of Uttar Pradesh was to take the Mela to the global level. We were very cautious that we shouldn't be hurting the religious sentiments and the beliefs which have been in practice for ages. They were looking for some newer technologies, digital technologies and sustainable practices that could be incorporated along with the normal infrastructure as well as maintenance and operations of the whole event. When we look at the pilgrim experience and convenience around hygiene and cleanliness is a very important aspect.
We established more than 122,000 toilets all over the Kumbh Mela. All these toilets were monitored 3 times in a day using digital application. In a typical Mela, more than 50,000 people get lost. But this time around, we professionalized this lost and found centers and we made them digital and connected.
We are very proud that not even one incident happened which was adverse towards the experience of any pilgrim. With a total land area of about 3,200 hectares of land, it was not easy, and hence it was decided that AutoCAD will be used, putting the layers up of various infrastructure through geotagging and eventually even taking it to the Google Map as well. Bathing is an important element of the whole Kumbh experience. Two things were brilliantly being synced. One was the information about the important days, about the bathing times, and number two, about the security, in terms of the crowd management, in terms of the people flow.
There should be a proper legacy of this Kumbh. 2019 has certainly raised the bar for all the subsequent events, not only for Kumbh Melas, but all the public gatherings which are going to happen in the country.
बहुत ज़्यादा स्वच्छता थी, इतनी ज़्यादा स्वच्छता कभी आज तक किसी भी कुंभ में नहीं रही है। प्रशासन का बहुत अच्छा इंतजाम था।
I'm extremely proud and delighted to be part of this whole project. The outcomes that we have seen, the excitement, the passion that we have witnessed from every visitor was something that is unfathomable, that was something that will live with me forever.